If you are a designer, you know, are having a little bit of a challenge keeping flowers staying where you want them in a cylinder vase, here's a design tip for you. Take that cylinder vase or cube, whichever one you're having a little bit of a challenge with, and create a grid on the top. Really simple to do. You're just going to take your tape and you're going to use a clear tape, but in this one I've done in green so that you can see it. I'm going to take the tape, go across. In this 5-inch vase, I've done a grid on three on each side. And then be sure and take that tape and go around the sides to secure it really well for delivery and in and out of the cooler. It will stay for you if you would put it in really tight. Now, like I said, I showed you in the green that you want to use a clear tape. No one will ever know it's there. And it will help you keep them in place until you get that grid mastered to be able to do it. Without that, it's going to be very helpful for you and really increase your productivity.